Hey guys, okay, this is Rob at Lukat again. Check out this fender. It's a 1976 old Impala. This is an old base coat metallic, but it's got rust pit all over it. Now, a lot of this, like some of it's gone here, but I want to show you guys the power of Lukat Fix It. I always tell people, they think I'm selling shine, but this is actually a cleaner, okay? It's a paint cleaner. Lukat Fix It. Watch what it does. So I'm going to put some on the towel. Like, this is an old base coat, which I'm just simply saying it's not a wax. I mean, it's not clear coat. So when you put this on, what you do is you go back and forth. You don't have to rub hard. This is going to clean and remove years and years of oxidation, neglect. Look how much beautiful paint is still on this thing. Okay? You don't want to put a shine on top of it. You want to clean it, bring it back. You don't want to cut it and take it down to the primer, or in this case, all the way to the metal. Okay? When you use this, you're cleaning. Old base coats, they get cleaned. Okay? I mean, they're straight. You're working on the color. Can you see that? Show good? Okay.
Ooh, yeah.
So I'm gonna do a little bit more. When you use this product, forget everything you know about waxing. It's not about shine. This is contamination. This is rust. It's gonna rust and it's just gonna get uglier. So when I do this and I'm cleaning, I'm simply removing the buildup, the contamination, the oxidation. That's all I'm doing. It's not hard to do. You just clean over the same area. This stuff is sick, guys. I mean, this stuff is, I mean, this paint's 76, 86, 96, 2000, 30, 40 years old. Look how beautiful it's coming out. Wow. Look at that. That's just freaking good. Make sure you get the fender, they get the rust and all this stuff. How long are we in?
2 minutes, 2 seconds.
I want to keep going. So, you guys, I'm going to hit this spot now on the top. Okay, and here we go. Look at that, there's rust here, guys, but the rust is where the paint is not, okay? And so the moisture touches the metal, and the metal becomes, it gets wet, and it's exposed, so it turns to rust. Look at that. How long are we in?
2 minutes, 36 seconds.
Yeah. So this is for cleaning, not waxing. So 2 minutes in, I've done this spot here. And remember, if it's your car, you have the option of washing it first, parking it in the shade. If you want to use a machine, you can use a machine. It's up to you, okay? I always keep it simple. There's so many, you know, you can buy electric polishers, the direct drives, you can get the DAs, you can spend hundreds and hundreds of dollars. You can buy the pressure washers and all that other stuff. You might as well just freaking have your car painted. Look. So this is an alternative. Okay? It's going to clean it. It's going to remove the buildup. Look how nice that's coming out. Wow. You getting it?
Oh, yeah.
I'm just... Okay, when I do this, sometimes I see colors that are just spectacular. I'm having one of those moments where I don't want to stop. I just want to keep cleaning. Look at that. Look at that. Wow. Whoa. That looks badass. Can't help it, guys. I'm like enthused by this. It's fascinating to me what Lukat Fix It can do. I mean, you just put it on. It's old school. You know, it's just a cleaner. No fancy, you know, whatever it is. No fancy waxes or glazers or silicones or any of that stuff. It's just cleaner. And when you clean, you can remove the buildup, the contaminations. Wow. That rust is so thick you can feel it. It's all gritty, but it's coming off. Look at that. Wow. That is sick. Hey guys, I don't know if the camera's gonna catch it, But man, this is a beautiful color. Wow.
Oh, it's coated. It's more than coated.
So use this, guys. Lukat Fix It. Join us in the fight against ugly paint job pollution. I mean, this kind of looks pretty in its own way. An oxidized patina with rust pit and all that, but that looks way better. And you can see all that rough texture right there, but that's where the rust is deepest. I was able to clean it. But I think if I hit it, I can clear it up even more. Now imagine if I was using a polisher. I mean, it would clean better, more effectively, and quicker. But again, you know, I see a lot of people selling all kinds of fancy equipment, and it's good because I appreciate it, because I do use it. I do this a lot. But you don't always need that. I mean, 99% of the time, keep it simple. This is a cleaner, not a cutter. You're able to clean. This will not make it shiny. All I'm doing is cleaning and reviving. We're bringing back the original state. Yeah, it came out way better. Wow. All right, guys. A 1976 Impala. The oxidized fender, we're able to bring it back. I think that's amazing. So get your kit or this. Now one bottle, I mean, to do a car like this, you need two or three. But check us out at lukatdetail.com. Thanks a lot, guys. Have a good one. Oh, please like and subscribe. Later, guys.